And the Commonwealth's positivity rate is now above 11%, a spike Governor Beshear says is likely due to labs being closed over the holiday. He reported 2,800 new COVID cases tonight and 25 more deaths. But some good news, one of the state's most admired sign language interpreters, Virginia Moore, got her vaccine. She says it was simple and safe.
I'm so excited. Please get your vaccine when you're ready to get it, because it was simple, it's safe, and we're going to get through this together.
Across the river in Indiana, the state's seven-day positivity rate has jumped to almost 15%. That is, state health officials announced another 3,000 new cases today and 56 more deaths. We know those numbers don't always mean a lot on their own, so we wanted to give you some context so you can see where we stand as we head into the new year. This shows new cases reported daily in Indiana since March. You can see cases really exploded in November, with the state hitting an all-time high toward the end of that month, reporting more than 8,000 new cases in one day. That's that orange bar. But look what happens after that. The new cases start to drop off, and in fact, Indiana has seen a pretty steady decrease throughout the holidays, which is a really good thing. Now let's look at Kentucky. The bluegrass state is not seeing the same decrease officials are seeing over in Indiana. You can see after hitting the state's all-time high, more than 4,000 cases reported in one day in mid-December, the new cases started to go down. That's because the governor issued restrictions like closing indoor dining. But the restrictions were lifted and now we're climbing again, even getting close to that all-time high just a few days ago.